My 10-year-old son started watching the second part of the New Edition story with me last night. And he asked me, he said, "Are they still alive?" And I said, "Boy, what? They just they my age, pretty much." And I said, "This is like my Temptations. That's why this movie, that's why it was so big. It was like watching family members on TV." I told them, everybody got to be in bed, showers, everything. This is a school night, so I got to talk low because I had to put everybody to bed. But you know what I was thinking, like, New Edition, this whole story and seeing it in its entirety is really like representing what black excellence really is, and it's representing the potential and everything that the streets talk about. Keep it real, keep it tight, keep it loyal. That you loyal, even to Bobby. You see how they were accepting, they were humble. It's everything that everybody should be talking. Preachers can, and ministers and teachers, you can teach off of this about the camaraderie, the unity that these brothers still had over all these years, from firing and rehiring their manager to just sticking it through, going through the ups and downs. And as you come up, and as we came up, and we saw drug dealers making the same mistakes as the other drug dealers, like balling out of control, people being flashy, like that's an instant. Come on now, whoop whoop. The feds will pull you over in a minute, right? And you just wonder, you watch Lady Sings the Blues, you've seen it happen with Billie Holiday, you've seen it happen with all these other Ray Charles, all these artists. And then again, you saw New Edition go through the drug phase and things like that a little bit, but they came out of it. And just from my 10-year-old's question, it's like, y'all still alive. We are so blessed to have you still alive and good with each other. Like, so many groups, yeah, you might be all behind the music, unsung, but they not together. Drew Hill not together. Boyz II Men, they not together. Mike not with them, the one with the deep voice bass player, he not with them. You know, everybody beefed out. Like, y'all, I love y'all. I love y'all even more. I thought after last night, I thought I was gonna hate Bobby in a new way. But I remember we were in the fifth grade. My girl Yamiko Creighton, she had New Edition poster on her room wall, and she pointed. I didn't really know their names like that. I mean, you had Right On magazine, stuff like that, and you might have had, the only way you really knew back then your stars up close and personal is if you read magazines like Right On, or if you watched the Grammys, you know. And she was like, "I love Bobby Brown," and I was looking like, he is not all that. Ralph was everything, okay? And so I still love Bobby for who he was, and I see that the members did too. And it's just like my son asking me all these questions about, and I said, that's who we've been going to see in concert. We went to Shane Park to see them. Like, we're like, oh, that was them. Now he putting two and two together. Like, we are diehard New Edition fans in this house. So I just really, that's a true example to everybody. Like, that needs to be a sermon. That's what you do. That's how you deal with family members. That's how you deal with real friends. That's how we're supposed to treat each other and deal with each other accordingly. Settle our differences. That's how progress is going to be made. And as excellent, as dope, as swagged out as each unit was, one couldn't survive without the other. The arm can't do nothing without the leg. The leg can't do nothing without the torso. The torso can't do nothing. None of those parts can do anything without the head. So, I love y'all. New Edition, where are you? Somewhere, anywhere, y'all. I love y'all. Stay together. Get back together. Bobby, you get it together. And let's do this. Just don't raise your ticket prices too high now. But now, y'all should get all the props in the world from these new babies. To, and y'all, man, like September's day, that new banger they got out, BBD, and Johnny Gill put his new one out, New Edition put their new stuff out last year. It's going to be a hot summer. I'm excited. It's going to be hot the next couple of years with this new music from y'all. And I just love y'all. Okay, peace. Assalamu alaikum.